Hamatom. Oh, that's one of the new things, right?
Yeah, damn.
I'll be there in a sec, man. Is now? Where are they?
Ow.
There. Ah!
The water's fine.
I got inkstone ready.
It's showtime!
Suckdown, Comeback assist.
Hey, Lewis, is that you?
I got Lewis. Ow.
No idea what that means.
Wait, did my ring get somebody?
Need that. Alright.
I made a little bit of a push on their side over there. See that? Yes!
Woo!
One! Woo!
That was odd. That was an odd board set.
Look at my outfit.
I found shoes that actually fit now. They actually fit the thing now.
I'm gonna have to set up this map. Okay. I had a sack. Hey, watch! One! Oh, give me a hamburger.
One!
There she did.
One!
One!
Two. I have
two burgers,
but look, one on the hamburger. Oh, what?
One. Three. Four.
Five. I'm still really glad to how like much Splatoon 2 has changed over Splatoon 1.
Yeah.
Like there's enough, like it's still like it's the same fundamental game, but there's enough new things there, like changing the sets up that makes it a full new experience now, especially with how many new weapons and stuff we've introduced.
Yeah.
Yeah, the expansion also helped kind of make it a little easier. To transition into the new stuff.
Yeah, because when it came out, it wasn't too different from the first game.
The only thing that was worth doing everything with Spamming Wrong.
Yeah.
Because it was what we wanted, it was something new.
Yeah.
But now I think it's safe to say Splatoon 2 is just overall better now.
Pretty much. There's not really a reason to play the first game.
Unless, aside from the campaign, if you want to get caught up.
One!
One!
Two!
Hey, watch!
I never really did finish that campaign.
It's okay.
You stop Octavia. No, you win.
One!
Yeah.
It's okay.
Two! Three!
One!
I love the water!
One. Did you finish the campaigning, Lewis?
Oh no!
Lewis?
I finished the finishes, yes.
Alright, and how far are you into the Octo expansion?
should point this out. Doing the auto expansion does give you some new gear.
Oh, nice. Right.
The amiibos, give you the outfits that Pearl and Marina were wearing in the trailer.
Amiibo, yeah.
I can show off some of the amiibo outfits for the Octolings if you want when we play.
One.
There's like one of them's like a the Wahoo World's mascot basically.
One.
One's a knight.
Two.
And one's a witch.
Give me a red. Oh, come on.
By the way, I'm Harry. During my game, I had to stop playing the Endless Poyo just so I can play Splatoon. And my score was over 12 million. Boy.
Oh my god, that was close.
Huh? Oh, all right.
One.
Play the game by yourself, right, Lou?
I'm playing, yeah. That was a very close game.
How close?
We got 45.5, they got 4.8.
Hey, watch it!
So, there was one time I was playing with Xavier. We literally won by 0.01.
That's.
Yeah, that can happen sometimes.
It's either infuriating or amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Or yes.
That happened to Joey's team on Splatoon 1. Like, literally, I think it was in the global test fire.
Oh.
Like, we literally just had his team, like, pinned down, like, at their base, and they couldn't move. It's hilarious.
One problem I have, now I'm looking at Splatoon 1, a problem I'm having, I remember thinking, I see, is, like, first of all, a lot of the kits didn't feel too different.
Which,
like, seven special-wise.
Oh.
It wasn't a variety, I mean, in terms of those.
I suppose.
We had there was a good amount of them, and they were spread out pretty well, but
I don't see it anywhere.
But it wasn't. I felt like we could have needed more. No.
Yeah.
Now we have new stuff. We have the jet. We have the ink storm. We have the ink armor. We have the bomb rush. We had the bomb rushes. We have the stinger. We have the stamp. We have the booyah bomb. You know, there's a lot more now.
Booyah bomb.
Sorry, a spirit bomb. I got a better one. Pharaoh shot.
One, two, one.
Hey, watch.
Yeah, the missiles. A lot of new stuff.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that.
Plus new weapons, plus new like weapon classes all together. And new variations on some of them.
Yeah.
But you know, you got some of the YouTuber. Which is, what's what you store the charge for longer, I believe. You got new, like, new kinds of dualies. To add on to the new class as it is.
Yeah.
We're making a push.
One.
Oh shit. Die, you little shit!
One.
Well, that was fun while it lasted.
Two. Swim with me.
One. Hey, watch.
One.
I already dead.
You're already dead.
You are.
Nani!
Mm-hmm. Three more misses until timer runs ready. Lewis, you can probably sneak in one more game before the timer run.
Yeah, sure thing.
Go for it.
Enjoy, man.
Oh, cool.
I'm still eating. I think you could sneak in one more game.
Oh, yeah.
No, I want different music.
The water's fine. I'm in this to win.
Yeah.
Oh shit, a sniper.
Have fun.
Hate snipers.
I hate snipers in any game. Hi.
I'm back.
Oh, hi.
Does everybody just send tech support from now on or something?
Right. Yeah!
Tech support.
Oh, what? Oh, my Switch turned off. Square one. Why tech support?
I don't know.
Mm.
I think it's something Joey did. Which wouldn't
surprise
me.
I'm not surprised by anything Joey does at this point.
Wait, did we get moved?
No, Xavier had to move himself back.
Oh, fucking. Yeah, because I had to leave because I had to use the washroom.
Oh my god, I got two kills in one, let's go.
Nice.
Joey is an absolute tit sometimes.
Harry 2019. Closer business. We are not currently hiring, but we will soon see when the next salmon run session is in place. That's excellent. We're on the menu.
Oh shit! It's open. Salmon run's open.
Yep. You're open.
You don't forget. Forget turf. Let's do salmon run. Smoke some salmon.
Dibs on the room leader.
No. Right. There's a shipyard.
Did she get Lambie in?
She's not always around. I can check.
This place is really close to the ocean. You should go for a swim, Marina. I'm not falling for that again. Again?
Bitch? Are we doing the same map as we did the other one?
No, it's a different map.
Thank fuck for that.
Like Moray Towers. This is one of my favorite.
No, but always
so much verticality. That's not an excuse to just camp at the top, probably.
Oh no, I made a mistake. I shouldn't have.
League battle. Maps of Maria and Shell Endorphin. The acoustics in this place are amazing. My voice carries like crazy. Just try not to break any of the ancient fossils with my voice.
Back to square one.
Don't get cooked, stay off the hook.
Sereri, best mermaid. Yeah.
Well, Harry, I think I know what Harry's next.
Maybe.
What?
It's gonna be the mermaid.
About it.
It might be. I don't know.
Hang on a minute.
It takes me a while to change profile pics. So. Okay. Also, have you looked at, like, the, you know, the character badges, Xavier? Like, how you, like, can set your profile and all that?
Yeah, I saw them. I think there's, like, every character who's ever been in every Puyo game, minus the Tetris one.
Yeah, it's insane how many there are.
Yeah, because, like, I saw, like, a Dark Sig.
Yeah.
So, wait, is Doppel-R on there as well?
Yeah, Doppel-R. Doppel-R, and, Dark R, which I think is supposed to be a normal R possessed by Ekolo or something.
Oh my god.
Currently, yeah.
That, you know that, I think it's, what is it, Schellen something Institute?
Schellendorf Institute.
Schellendorf Institute. Pearl said, I heard they have human bones there, and Marina was like, I wish humans were real.
Oh gosh.
Well, they were. They were like 12,000 years ago in that timeline.
Man.
You know, also in Splatoon 1, the time where they had Wii U's.
Yeah.
Oh no, they didn't get the Switch before the before they
no.
Radio pop.
Oh, RIP.
Hello guys.
Oh hi.
Hello.
Yeah, I seem to be having a problem. I think my mic. I think I can only get one. I love the water. Let me get one.
Oh yeah, but yeah, Lewis, like I was saying, like one of the scrolls is Toon 1 depicts a fossil, depicts a fossilized human skeleton, and there's also like a Wii next to it.
Yeah, I love that.
Yep, gamers died. With global warming took us out.
Creating a room!
No, I'm just trying to think.
Don't do that, that's bad for you.
Oh, fuck off.
I can take the I can take my squid squad, see if anybody else wants in.
I don't know about this train. Screw it, just go.
One, two, three, four, five.
It's a little bit weird to adjust to that.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back.
I still want them.
Good stuff. How are we all enjoying champions?
Don't have it.
Get it.
I will once I can buy one.
$10 if you live in the States. It's $13.50 in Canada.
No.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I've played like esports. I already know what to expect, but it's nice to have this like localized.
Yeah, you had more time to play it than me.
It's good to have any Puyo Puyo game localized, honestly.
Yeah. Also, just hearing the voices in English is nice.
Yes.
And actually being able to read the text.
Yes. I'm so glad they didn't end up screwing Allie's voice. Thank God.
Oh, all right, yeah.
Who?
The character from Chronicle, yeah.
Oh, she's from Puyo Puyo Chronicle.
Yeah.
Yep.
The green hair?
The one with like the jewel?
Says the word love a lot.
Yeah.
Love.
So if we're not gonna get Puyo Puyo So if we don't get Puyo Puyo Chronicle, we get these characters champions.
I guess suppose so. I want Chronicle because it's.
If we got both, I'd be happy.
Yeah.
There's a.
Waiting for another Sega.
Because Chronicle is like, was it meant to be like some kind of RPG or something with like Puyo mechanics?
Right.
Yeah. Which is kind.
Okay, this is new.
Get right on those.
Yes.
Yep.
There's rails.
Oh, all right.
Flopper.
Let me switch again.
Squeezer.
Looks like we got an old wave here, guys. Find him. Steelhead.
I'll show you a steelhead.
Oof. Get me out of here.
Two. Ah, oh god, Scrapper.
What game's Jason playing?
They're playing Splatoon.
We're playing Splatoon.
Yep.
Lois?
Yes. We've got Scrappers.
One. Scrapper dapper do.
So I'm kinda busy over here.
Someone had to make a Scrappy Doo joke.
I mean, there's one of the people in here is called Scrappy, so.
God damn it!
Right.
I do it like all the time. Don't worry about it.
Oh fucking! Oh for fuck's sake!
Damn.
My current rank, Puyo Trainee. Darn straight.
Wait, what the fuck? I'm on professional.
Yeah, cause
I didn't realize.
Nah, man. Rambi might be joining us.
Cool.
Yay.
Oh, this might be decent. Swim with me.
Is that the mermaid?
Yeah.
Yep.
And that's why I don't do girl voices.
It's why no male does girl voices.
Well, some people can.
Yeah.
Also, can I just say that I'm glad they put the Puyo Puyo Fever Taizen 2 song from Chronicle in this game? That song was awesome.
Which one is that? Is that?
The song is from Puyo Fever. The remix is from Chronicle.
Okay, but like,
Are you talking about
wants me to share something from her.
Okay.
I'm
just gonna play the fan art.
What was it? What does it sound like? It's not the Popeye theme, isn't it?
What?
However you say the cat's name.
Popeye,
yeah.
No, it is not his theme.
Okay.
Where's the fan art? I'm
at 100%. Oh, so let me artwork. One, two, three.
All clear, boys.
Do either of you guys have a Lambie added on Discord?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
She's one of Jason's friends.
Yeah, she's really cool.
okay.
I'm gonna put some music on first.
Hang on a minute.
Oh, I'm gonna have to.
Get out.
I'm gonna have to mute that.
That's fair.
We might move. Okay, I have an idea.
Are we sure? Are you sure we're not listening to Open Your Heart from Sonic Adventure?
Nah.
Is this the CSI Miami theme?
No.
What song is this then?
It's AC/DC Shoot to Thrill.
Oh, I see.
If you've seen Iron Man, you're right.
Xavier.
Yeah?
Add this name, alright? Like, add friend. On Discord. Okay, you ready? I'll have you send links. I can't do it myself, alright?
No!
Maybe we should move over to the chat here, just in case.
I'm screwed.
Yeah, what do you think?
I get to show off that I'm horrible at Puyo again.
Everybody, chat two.
Chat two.
Flat.
Oh, okay.
It's me and you, Harry.
I guess. Oh, is it that thing that you were talking about?
Yep.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I think that was in Puyo Tetris 2.
The original version was, not this remix.
Oh, okay.
Because at the time of Puyo Puyo Tetris' Japanese release, Chronicles wasn't even a thing yet.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Right. I'm not familiar with that.
Seriously, why is this theme so good? Boy. I'm screwed. Jeez, getting into fever is harder than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah, I still don't fully understand fever mode.
Is anyone? Here in the West, at least.
I mean, like, I tried going through Puyo Pop Fever a little bit ago, and I could not beat Popoy, like, at all.
Right.
He's, like, ridiculous.
Yay. I lost my first match, which is also the second match in this game I've ever played. First one was against the CPU. That is so good. Finishing blow, the ultimate attack. Why is everyone much better at Puyo than I am?
I've still got a ways to go. There's a reason I'm not playing online right now. Because 80% of the time when I play online, I just get, like, crapped on.
I almost forgot. Nostalgia Ninja on Twitter said that there was a champion survey.
Go. Oh, right! I forgot about that. It's like in the menu, isn't it? Oh crap.
One, two,
this works.
Three. Please go away. Ow. One, two. One.
I love that they brought in Satan's 15th anniversary remix in this as well.
Right. And also Totally Willing from 20th anniversary. I just pulled out all the stops with this game.
Wait, what from 20th?
Totally Willing, one of the comic dialogue themes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was really missing, a Satan theme from Period Tetris, because that game didn't have one at all, I think. Let's see here. The problem with my period chains is that they're just so messy. Like,
questions. What do you mean this question requires an answer? What? And which one, though? Up to 5. Crap. Just too many.
No, don't want to activate that yet. This is either going to be really good or really stupid. Let's go.
1, 2, swim with me.
Oh, that was not good.
1, 2, 3. I love the water.
Yay.
Lord. I just heard my mom yelling at my baby sister. That's not good.
Oof. Okay, manual.
Oh, yes, seriously, what are you talking about?
Survey. Okay, what is this?
I played Puyo Puyo Tetris and wanted to play more Puyo Puyo. That's on the survey.
Okay, I feel like I should do this off stream. I don't think it would be a good idea to show that on camera.
Okay, you do you.
I don't want stuff going out there. Okay, I'm gonna try Fever. Puyos are a lot more bouncy in this mode.
Right.
Yeah, what about that? Wind kick.
Wind kick.
1, 2.
Oh man, I don't understand how to activate Fever. Like, you have to counter or something.
From what I've seen, you have to offset, and for some reason that increases the time on your opponent's Fever gauge, but also fills up your own. Very confusing, I know.
1, 2.
I kind of brute forced a lot of my way through Puyo Pop Fever, so, like, when I got to Popoy where it actually mattered, I just got screwed.
1.
Oh, I somehow won.
Did you enjoy my technique?
Alright. Like, what, anything that's, like, not just, like, Puyo 2 mechanics, I'm just like, the word.
Right. Everyone's like that.
Well, at least at some point.
Right.
Because, like, I know, like, is that Puyo 4 has, like, superpowers or, like, special attacks or something? And I'm just like...
Like, have you seen any of them?
What, the special attacks?
Four, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen a couple of them. Like, all has, like, some barrier or something like that.
Oh, barrier that blocks garbage?
Yeah. Is that, like... all in general, or is that just Doppel-O?
I don't know. I haven't seen them.
Okay.
Maybe later.
Because I know, what's this called? Puyo Puyo Box has, like, rules from, like, a bunch of the games.
Didn't 20th anniversary have like 10,000 rule sets as well?
Besides like cutscenes and stuff, I haven't really seen 20th anniversary.
Yeah, well, you could always check the wiki.
It's true.
And apparently 20th anniversary has a lot of mugs.
Doesn't like every character have a story mode too?
Yep. Exactly. Not counting the final story, because, you know.
Oh, that's the thing that exists? Enjoy my
technique. Yep.
Yeah. Again, it was Sonic up in here now. I have not activated a fever mode at all in this round. This might be. Oh no! Well, I'm doing it wrong because I'm supposed to counter them. I'm just attacking whenever. I need to get into a different mindset.
Oh, also they put Lemur's theme in this game.
Oh, I'm not familiar with his theme.
It's awesome.
Okay, so just hold off until they do a thing. Come on. Do you have a favorite character theme?
What?
Do you have a favorite character theme at all?
Lemurus.
Oh, okay.
Although a runner-up would be Amity's.
Oh, I love the vocal version of that. Yes. Is that the that thing is the cutest thing ever?
Yes. All the main girl character themes is vocal themes is literally just them saying Puya Puya all over and over and over again. It's glorious.
I love how energetic Ringo's one is.
Right.
So I started to like really enjoy Rulu's. That one's like legitimately really impressive.
Right.
Didn't mean to put that there. Can you, like, do a combo quickly, please? Alright. I'm gonna have to speed up the CPU because it's going way too slow. How do I do that? Alright, How do I switch to the...
How do you switch what now?
How do I make the CPU's things go faster? Puyos.
There's a handicap option, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to... I don't know how to make it go to the CPU.
I think you just select yours first and then select.
Okay. I was overcomplicating it. Okay, let's see how this goes. How fast did it get? It's not too crazy, but... As long as they just get their things faster. No. Okay. I'm starting to understand it. So is your main alley?
You know it.
Okay. Dang it. Oh no. Oops.
Oh no. See you next time.
Go.
One, two.
Ah, I thought it was gonna be bigger. Lol. Wow, that was awful.
See you next time.
see what kind of tips it can give me. Because God knows I need them. There's tournaments. If only there were tutorials in this game.
Okay, that's enough screwing around on Twitter.
Oh, you're on Twitter?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what was going on. Oh shoot, I just got a message from Vagster.
Huh. Okay, that still works.
Okay, I'm gonna guess that Vixter is gonna request a match with me. Oh, of course he does.
Come on. Do the thing.
Oh.
There we go.
So this is convenient. So Benjamin Diskin apparently still voices Sig.
Yep. I think most of the Puyo Tetris cast reprised their roles.
Yeah, I'm not sure about Arl though. Although I actually prefer her voice in this game. Because
That's interesting.
Well, of course I do.
Because, yeah. She definitely seems to be the most divisive, out of the cast, from what I can tell. At least from through the people I follow. I think I still need to get used to it, but I don't mind it.
Me neither. Also, apparently Ben Diskin also voices that one guy's name that I don't know how to pronounce. The Demon Rock Band guy.
Is this also from Puyo or?
Quest.
Puyo Quest, what's his name?
H-E-D is how his name is spelled.
Oh, like head?
Run. Yes, apparently.
Oh. Two. Okay. Thanks for waiting. I barely know anything about the quest guys, so, yeah.
Me neither. You and me both.
That's the phone game, isn't it?
The mobile game is Quest, yes.
Okay. Oh boy.
Alright, let's go.
It's impossible to get like an actual go into actual fever mode with the CPUs, I swear.
They
die too fast.
Right. I actually tried getting into. Oh wait, no, I didn't try fever mode against the CPU yet. Oops.
I'm trying to learn fever mode.
Hmm. Oh wow, I'm already at fever mode against Vigster already. That's crazy.
I should probably try a different opponent, because I know there's different drop sets for
fever
everyone.
Mode, boys! Let's go! Let's go!
Probably shouldn't have done this. Yeah, she's gonna die now. Okay, now I need to have a different character.
Oh, jeez!
Okay, what... What is Reverse's Fever Moon, like?
I don't hecking know.
Aims for Fever.
To be honest, I really don't care right now because I'm probably about to lose.
Uh-huh. Aims for Fever.
Seriously, why is this remix so awesome? It's like my favorite song in the whole game.
Uh-huh. One, two, oh crap. Three, no, step this. Five, six, you madman. Dang it.
You know what? Me too. Let's go.
Okay, Rizakuma is putting up much more of a fight.
Oh, you're done, Vigster. You are done, boy.
Okay.
You're done, boy.
Stop this. Stop bombarding me with these, like, crazy chains.
Viva Merd victory, boys. Oh, shoot. I forgot that. I forgot that Vigster turned comeback assist on. That's not good for me. All clear. Holy crap.
Bah!
I actually got all clear.
Nice. It's not good enough. Ah! Fever mode, finally. Alright.
And I also forgot that I asked for 5 wins. She still has access to 4.
Nice. Not good.
Not good.
Oh my goodness.
Jeez, Bakester. How is everyone much better at Puyo than I am? Oh shoot, fever mode. Alright, here we go.
There we go.
No! 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 Oh wow, I am stupid. I am so stupid. I just let myself lose.
No?
Oh yeah, now I have comeback assist. Get ready, boy. That put a message to me.
No, that's not what I wanted to do.
What do you mean it didn't reach the X-Vexter? Yeah, it did.
What is this baloney? Baloney? That was...
That's funny. Maybe it's Luigi down top brawl logic.
A resounding success!
That's funny. No, not again. Not again. I thought I'd gotten the 3 chain. Good for me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2.
Oh wow, yes, yes, yes. Let's go. Let's go.
I'm so dead.
Desist. How vexing. A resounding success. Oh come on, that's just mean.
Done. Let's try a match with like a bunch of CPUs. Go random.
Hero always prevails. I want you.
Alright, let's see how this goes.
The chin, baby. All clear, all clear, all clear, let's go. Why is Ellie like the best character Sega ever made now? Yes, I actually literally just said that. Take that. Take that, boy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Go, just go.
I goofed up, no.
Oh crap, we have two alleys. I just realized that.
Hold on, are you alley and you're fighting another alley or?
Yeah, and then we have
me playing alley.
And then we have Shezo and Ragnus or Lagnus. I'm really trying to get used to these localized names. It's hard, man.
I'm already used to them because, you know, it's like, what? Like, I don't even know how to explain it, honestly.
I mean, I don't mind.
Okay, how do I get like 3,000 all clears in a single match? This is not like me.
Huh. I haven't gone a single all clear today.
I'm screwed. Dang it.
Shezo is just destroying us.
Yeah, come back assist. Again. Let's go, boy.
I'll probably be able to get used to Ragnus fine, but it's Cerreri is like the main, like, I'm so used to calling her Cerreri. Like Cerreli or something.
Cerreli, how about that?
Cerreli, yeah. I mean, it's fine. It's just. It's just one of those things where, like, you're so used to one thing that having it changed is just bizarre. She's still best mermaid, though.
Yes.
Imagine how crazy things would be if, like, the other guys from Twitter were here, too.
Yes. We'd just be discussing all sorts of random shit. Never get used to my sucking at Puyo because I've been a fan base. People expect me to be good at it.
Oh well, whenever I see replays and people doing these massive chains, I feel so like I feel like I'm so bad. She also has won every single match.
Won what now?
Every single match. I feel bad.
I mean, what now? One, what now?
Oh no, just regular Puyo 2 matches.
Right.
I'm just.
Also speaking of Shezo, they finally got him to say, I want you.
Goodness gracious.
10 out of 10. This is now the greatest game ever made.
What does Shezo's AI do that's doing, like, so much damage?
Maybe it's his attack strength or something? Because that exists, right?
Does it?
I think it does. Oh, let's go.
I'm just gonna look at his screen. And probably die in the process.
God, are you kidding me? 1, 2, 1. I'm sorry, what? Yep.
1, 2. Oh no. Dark magic. Yeah, I'm dead. Welp.
1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1
Oh crap.
Ah crap, no! Give me the fever! Get me into fever!
Fever.
Oh my good lord. Get me into fever! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Ah!
My lord.
Oh! Oh, just in time. Holy crap.
Just in time.
Holy crap, I actually won against an actual Uya player. How?
Oh, yeah, we got, What's this theme called again?
Lemurus?
No, Sun? No, it's not Sunset Superior, is it? No, it's,
Zig?
No, it's one of the themes from PO1.
Is it Sticker of Puyo Puyo?
No, it's one of the cutscene themes. It's not Brave of Puyo. It's the one before that.
Oh, the one that got remixed into the cutscenes during boss before boss stages.
Yeah, that. Was it? I'm trying to remember the name of it.
Should I go look it up?
Yeah, that would help. I really like this remix though.
I guess I'm gonna have to look it up after this next match. This doesn't add up.
One, two, three. Thunderstorm. What the?
One.
I can't. No match. Lose. Victory is mine.
Ah, I'm dropping the controller.
Okay, fine. After this match, I'm looking the name of that song up.
Okay. I'll try to remember.
If I don't, I'll die anyway. Okay, what lag that was.
Give me a Regu Planks. Okay.
Alright, of course not at all clear because that one garbage Puyo. Just the one.
Curses. Finally beat ya.
I've been finished.
All according to calculations.
Congratulations, Harry.
Yay. Now can I win a set?
To be hacking me right now.
You have to be this tool to ride this thing.
My god. Why? 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 Give me into fever. Oh my good lord. Crap.
I need my fever juice. It keeps me alive.
Crap.
And stuff.
Counter. All of that. Counter.
Oh, I thought I was gonna get a thing.
Counter it.
No match. I can't lose. Victory is mine.
favor again already? Okay, I'm cool with this. Come on. Ah, crap!
Yep.
Are you hacking me right now? What's that? Is that is bull crap? Are you crapping me? Actually, I cannot even believe I just. I can't believe I just said that on stream, no less. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. I am so screwed. I am so dead.
I say that to myself every day.
Oh shoot, come back assist. Alright, I'm cool with this. Let's go.
Ba 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 ba.
All clear, baby.
Oh, Bubba. Okay, I'm just gonna look up what the song is. What's it?
So annoying.
So annoying.
Too much. What? Did you find the song name?
No. I'm looking right now. Wait. Okay, no, it's not that. Memories. Oh, okay, it's Memories of Puyo Puyo. Okay.
Memories. Got it.
So according to Val, she sounds like CL.
Yeah, this is definitely not good for me. Oh.
Let's see.
Oh, good lord.
Do this.
Going to die. This is not good. Ah.
One. Two. Boop.
Stop. This doesn't add up. Ah, come on. Oh, come on.
One. One. Two. One.
Bow, bow. I just need to beat Shezo our principal now.
Why?
Because he keeps winning. I have a grudge now. I mean, I love you, Shezo, but you must die, I'm sorry.